Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our Sea of Thieves adventure. My name is McClendon, the editor-in-chief of the Escapist, joined by Frost, Yahtzee, and Marty, as Jack is out on a something today.
Diarrhea tour.
Yeah.
He was the one I would sing sea shanties with. I'm stuck with a bunch of low-energy guys.
I love a good shanty. Let's do one right now.
All right. I'm a lonely boy. I got the love that keeps me waiting.
Are you even in our squad yet? You can't sing.
He's a lonely boy. Something. He's dead away in. Too much chocolate going to the thighs. If my boy keeps it up, he's going to die. Eat too much of the chocolate. He's not. They're supposed to save that for your loved one. I hope you know that.
That's not a sea shanty. What the hell is that?
I didn't ever finish school. It was there, and then I just dropped it.
Welcome everyone in YouTube. Welcome everyone in Twitch. Thank you so much to Isaac joining Early Access. Welcome, ooh. Isaac. And welcome everyone else.
So is that progress in that quest we were doing saved, Nick?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Get out my toilet.
Avi Rivera, thanks for rejoining TipJar. 7 months. Thank you so much, Avi. Dalton says I'm too low again. Dalton,
yeah,
I'm trying. I'm fucking yelling, guys.
No, Marty just needs to speak up. He'll be all right.
I can't. I'm talking very loud.
Does your mic not have a gain on it?
Fucking your mic has a gain. No, we keep using this program that doesn't have any volume controls. Yeah. No, my mic doesn't have any controls on it.
Okay. This is true.
Chat, you're gonna have to remind me. So we did the Shroudbreaker quest the last time we streamed. We finished that. Is there a second part to that?
I kind of got the feeling there was.
I'm pretty sure there is.
Yeah, it didn't feel like we like finished whatever we're doing.
Okay. Let's vote for this one in here, and the coming into the bar, and let's vote for this Shroudbreaker one.
Oh, I was trying to get my dog out.
Into the
bar. Kate Brockhausen says hi to Yahtzee and only Yahtzee. Yahtzee, how does it feel to be the only one that gets hi said to?
I feel a little bit on the spot, actually.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if it's the same quest. It should be the updated one. One moment.
You'll do well to hear tell you what, to be a bit... Oh, that's right there.
Oh, it's that Plunder Outpost in the Voodoo Tent.
It's this thing you need. Be a bit dark in this tavern.
The Shroudbreaker has 9 parts. Next one is on Plunder Outpost if you finished the quest.
Okay,
well, I'm looking at the book we just got for the quest, and it isn't updated with all the shit we did last time.
It is updated?
It is not updated.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, maybe it's not. Well, it doesn't matter. We can just we can cancel that quest.
Because Nick has more important things in mind this week. A couple people have already mentioned the chat. Nick, do you have a goal this week?
We do. I'm going to... Ooh, what's this? I'm going to get the Halo gear today because there's new Halo DLC. Yeah.
What?
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
This is Master Chief helmet. There you go.
Master Cheek's helmet.
Frost, look at my dog. This is my dog.
That was adorable. I thought it was shot.
No, it comes back. It's good. His name is Sir Agnes Quiver.
Agnes Quiver.
Nice.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Little Plunder Outpost. Let's find
that. You can't put the name Anus in this game.
So
apparently
it's Angus.
Buttholes don't exist on the high sea.
What if you wanted to call yourself Uranus? Can you do that? Could it have been Uranus Quiver?
Myanus?
Name yourself after a planet.
Uranus?
Aranus?
Plunder, they didn't know about planets back then, did they?
How else did they chart? What's the sextant do?
What does the sex tent do? What do you think the sex tent does?
Isn't it about the like
the sex tent?
Yeah, it's where sex happens.
It's where you.
Yeah. All right, we're going southwest.
Your horoscope and your directions at the same time.
We're going southwest.
Southwest.
South and west.
Southwest.
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 Frost,
it is.
Have you ever played this game?
No, I'm gonna go check the crow's nest for leaks. Never played this game before. Hold on. Oh, that's how you climb.
One thing you'll want to know is you'll want to figure out how the sails work.
Oh, yeah,
there's
3
sails. Okay, and then you just got to angle them. We got to raise them, lower them. Honestly, it's pretty easy. If I can understand it, you can understand it.
All right, we're good. What is up here?
Raise the anchor so we might set sail for our adventure.
I know that one. Hold on. Anchor. That was in the manual.
I already raised the anchor.
Yeah, it's already raised.
He's already raised the cap. That's what I was doing. All right.
And when we lower the sails, we usually lower them only halfway, the front two, because that way whoever's steering the boat can see. If you lower them the entire way, it's very
obvious. All right. What if we raise them the entire way and we communicated to drive?
Yeah, that we will not move.
Direction.
We will not move.
Oh, no.
I'm going to go between these rocks because I'm a daredevil like that.
No risk taker.
Incredible. What a time to be alive.
Can you go out on this thing? Oh.
Lord Refa said, isn't the Halo stuff real money only?
No.
Was that a no, or was that like a no?
Is it not?
Someone took your hand off. Was that a disagreement, or was that a no?
That was a Vader no.
Oh.
No.
There's a ship ahead. There's a ship on the horizon.
Uh-oh. Let's see what we got going on here.
All right, I gotta go share our charity, because we're very close
those aren't
to...
Ships. Those are dead ships.
I've got sure cannonball. Oh, okay. Dead ships?
Those are all sunken ships.
Hold on.
Wait a minute. Oh, ease into her cabin. Gonna take a bit to find parking in these waters.
You know what real money's gonna be? That's right. And thank you to everyone so far who's donated to our Trans Lifeline charity through Tiltify. Oh, Nick just did it. Oh, fucking.
Well, there you go.
You did so good, Nick. Yeah, we are at $5,862.
Less than $1,200 away from me doing 16 hours of Persona 5.
Not straight. Broken up. Broken up into two. Not doing 16 hours.
Yeah, you'd.
This place was
go a bit weird.
Once you pass this island on our left, start heading south.
Okay.
What's our mission, Sir Nicholas?
We're going to plunder outpost to get our next part of the Telltale.
Okay.
Oh, the Telltale. That's a video game company.
Hey, Frost.
Not anymore, it ain't.
It is now. They just got like $80 million in VC.
He ran with the money.
Look at this cannon.
What are they doing?
The Expanse.
You ready?
What are you doing to that?
The
dog?
Wolf Among Us 2, and an unannounced project. Did you just fire Frost?
Stop firing the dog.
That wasn't the dog, was it?
Yes, it was the dog.
Agnes.
This man's firing his anus out of the cannon.
Here, you want to get in the cannon for us?
No, I don't want to get in the cannon for us.
The mermaid will bring it back.
Stop blasting our furry anus.
You're a big guy. Let's make a big cannonball.
Am I big? I don't know what I look like.
Yes.
That's why I became a pirate, so I can see my reflection in the water.
Is that spell in the clouds something we need to worry about?
Where?
Lord of the Rings fan 193 with a $5 dono. Thank you so much. Have any of you read/listened to The Murderbot Diaries by Martha Wells?
No.
It's become a favorite series of mine. I have not.
That is indeed.
I'm worried about murderbots, though. I don't want murderbots to be. Killing me. Tesla cars are already murder bots. Topical.
Oh, hey, Anus Quiver.
Hey, that'd be a bad omen, Cap.
Dog is back.
Cloud that looks like a unicorn and one that looks like a skull.
The dog just shook its head like, no, please. Calvin and I talk in the chat says, haha, blasting the furry anus.
Go by the rocks that look like a middle finger, eh? I feel like we're not wanted.
Do-do-do-do-do, a sailor's life for me.
Your instrument?
I don't know how to make myself louder. I have no control on this new program.
Are you using controller or keyboard, Frost?
I'm on controller. I don't know why that took so long.
Okay, well, I'm on keyboard, so I wouldn't know.
What was
your question, Frost?
I do the instruments. Where's the instruments in this place?
You hold something. Hold LB.
Right.
Left bumper.
We're there.
And then hit the blue button for more.
Right. Oh, I found it. There you go.
Yeah. So yeah, you have the three. You have the regular thing. You have more, and then if you hit A, it's your quest items.
All right. There you go.
And like the quest items are like this book we have, which is slowly we're like learning about the quest as we go through the book.
Okay, we're heading south, Captain.
Cool.
I like this. Oh, this is nice. Oh.
Gonna go check the map.
My parents said I'd never amount to anything. There we go.
How?
This calls for a song.
Everyone says move the mic closer. It is so close. I could lick the mic if I wanted.
ASMR-ty.
Do it. All right, head southwest now, Yachts.
Southwest.
Heading southwest, Captain. There's that skull again. It gives me many foreboding feelings.
It just means there's hail coming, you know, maybe a bit of rain. Angry rain.
You don't know hail, mate.
Yeah, right. I barely know, mate.
I was caught in a massive supercell hailstorm in Brisbane once. Broke two of my windows.
Dang.
Your ship had windows?
not my ship, no. My apartment that I had in pirate times.
I wouldn't expect there to be hail in Brisbane, of all places.
It's the subtropics, man. We get like massive summer storms over there.
I don't know what subtropics
you assume. Is. Yeah, you assume I took geography.
There's a line, like a little island directly.
Yeah, go right.
So
go right.
Around.
There you go. My right or yours?
You're facing the front
right.
of the boat, right?
Yeah.
I'm glad you guys say right, left, not starboard.
We were doing that for a while. Let me tell you, that's too confusing, especially in the middle of.
I want to say port and starboard.
Yeah, I would too, but I crashed the last ship.
It's because you're one of those boat nerds.
Accidentally.
You are a boat nerd.
Sunk it.
What is that dredge game about, anyway?
Dredge?
It's a
fishing game.
You're
going to
hit ground.
Another story.
Oh, you get a dredge.
Hey, I'm
right,
best at steering. I am meant to do that.
Oh, God.
You're all falling for my clever trick.
Good. Okay, I'll get the water out.
That was a good prank, wasn't it?
So
I pretended I was incompetent.
When this happens for us, you got to get wood and then patch the holes with it.
All right.
I have wood.
I'm bailing.
Are there any more holes?
I got them.
Yes, right here.
Hold on. I'm lost. This is a big ship, bigger than the last one I was in.
And then to get the water out for us, you use the bucket.
It's all patched.
I guess I didn't pick
up. Look at that. This ship's got a basement.
Which island? I call it the basement, too.
It's called a hold.
No, it's called a basement.
Called a hold because it's where you hold stuff.
But there's a middle deck.
We're going to have to appease them or it's going to be a long journey.
Which island are we heading for, anyway?
Still southwest, not this island.
Southwest.
We still got a ways to go.
I love this thing.
I want to plunder outpost.
Whose birthday is it?
It's not mine for another month.
It's St. Valentine's birthday. A couple of days back.
Wasn't that a couple of days ago? Yahtzee, how was your Valentine's Day?
Yahtzee's a time lord.
Chocolate-covered strawberries?
Good. I gave my wife chocolate-covered cherries because she likes them.
Ooh,
and she got
cordials?
She got me Ferrero Rocher because I like them.
Ferrero
ooh,
what?
Those are fancy.
Love Ferrari rockers.
Those are like little hollow chocolate balls with Rice Krispies on the outside and little hazelnut nougats on the inside.
They're classy sweets.
I love how
they were classy.
I
was just trying to describe them for all the savages in the crowd.
She gave me from a Rocher and I said, oh, is this Rocher? You are really spoiling me. And because I knew damn well she wouldn't understand the reference.
I don't think anyone understands the reference, Yahtzee. That's just like, wait, bring
I
up,
know.
What was that thing? Fantastic Five?
I got treasure.
The Famous Five by Enid Blyton.
It's just Faulty Towers, I guess.
Frost, I couldn't get it all.
You know what Famous Five are?
Yes, Edith Blyton.
Enid Blyton.
See? I almost passed for it. Almost got through. No.
Well, I got us a piece of treasure out of the water.
Well done.
But, ashamedly, I'm closer to Weeaboo than Yoruboo, so.
The word is Tiaboo.
Is it?
Ooh, I like Tiaboo.
I like this.
Well, I guess it's specifically British culture that makes you a Tiaboo.
Yahtzee, start heading west.
All
if
right.
I just like James Bond, if that's like the only British thing I like, is that okay?
Nah, it's not really Tiaboo. You gotta like Doctor Who to be a Tiaboo.
Oh, I definitely don't like Doctor Who. I like James Bond and I like Oasis.
That's just because you're afraid of commitment. Oasis the band?
Yeah.
Are you from the 90s?
Wait, James Bond has been every decade.
Yeah,
Oasis.
But he's
Oasis.
Been kind of shit lately.
What are you talking about? The Craig movies were great.
He's blonde, man.
Yes, he doesn't watch
that's
movies.
That's just weird.
You could be blonde. I'm not a heresist. I'm not a heretic.
No, there's no such thing as a blonde Bond. Jingleheimer Schmidt.
Right, we're going west now.
We're going
whoa,
west.
That's a big wave.
Whoa, where am I thing at? Oh, wrong thing. My items. Oh.
No, it's very...
Is a shanty.
What are throwables?
You throw
things
them.
That you can throw. You can
yeah, but like what in this game has been a throwable? Every time I've checked my throwable menu, I've had nothing.
The dog is throwable.
Good question. Well, that was, I that was fireable, not throwable. Right,
right, right. Yeah. Chat, what are throwables? I know a couple of you know a bunch about shit.
Hold on. Oh,
oh, you're back.
Got an achievement. Dear Diary, today I went my first nautical mile.
We played so much of this game, but I checked on the Xbox page and I've only got like 4% of the achievements.
We've been playing a lot, but we haven't been doing a lot. We've been having fun, but it's been a lot of grab ass.
Oh, you dog thrower. What's this in your hand?
Well, we're on our way for, we to, sell towards that. The animal abuse achievement.
Yep.
Head south. Yeah, that island we're heading towards, that's the one we're going
yeah,
to.
Yeah, I recognize it now. That's the one we always have to go back to.
Are there like 5 islands in this game?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, Marty, there's 9. 10.
Okay.
Almost there.
LOTRFan193 gives $4.99 and says, Murderbot is a very relatable being. The stories are narrated by it, and it wants to be left alone to watch soap operas.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Okay.
Should I raise the sails?
No, not yet.
Front set. Well, there, I raise it a little bit.
I don't think we're close enough.
What's this? Oh, dinner's ready.
Hey!
You each get mac and cheese today.
Oh, the dog peed on me.
The dog. Well, that's what happens.
You've been being an asshole, dude.
Okay, start raising the sails now.
I love that. Dog's my new best friend.
Quickly, quickly, quickly.
I'm stuck.
I have a plan.
Grab to smash into something.
I have a plan to get me.
I wanted to raise it earlier, and you said
the sails. Wait, is this
drop the anchor.
Sail?
Drop the anchor.
Oh God. The anchor.
And okay, that wasn't the dog that time.
That was
drop
me.
The anchor.
Carry on.
Drop an anchor, Captain.
Should I try to get us closer with the thing?
I'd like a please what? And a thank you. There's only two things in this world separating us from the savages.
Henry
that's
the
a
hoarder.
Please and a thank you.
Where'd they say
we're
to not, go?
By the way, we're raising the anchor right now, but we have to pull ourselves closer with the harpoon, so I guess it's fine.
There we go, see?
Where's this guy?
Three steps
Snake of the Garden with a €2 donation. Thoughts on Raffaello?
Somebody
Firo,
lied.
Rocher,
they,
but
somebody,
coconut
whoever
cheese.
Not quite the same, are they?
That was hard to say. That was
not
very
a,
hard to
not
say.
Not a fan of nuts in my desserts.
All the sails are still up.
Ah, the back ones are still up. that didn't work.
Which one is this? Is the front one or the
Nick,
second?
Nick, thanks for abandoning the boat before we could actually
sail length.
Talk.
There we go. All
you
right.
Guys can handle it. Order of Souls 10.
Right
over here,
right.
We just leave it out, Nick.
What are you doing?
Wrong way, man.
This isn't the Order of Souls tent. This is Kessel.
Say, lower the sails or raise the sails?
Raise the sails.
Raise the sails. Sails have been raised. Do I have to tie them down? All right, we're good.
Where are we going?
It's not that.
I don't know. We're supposed to be going back to the island.
Uh-huh. You just turned and left, Nick.
Where are you guys going? We gotta go on this quest.
Nick, you abandoned the boat before we could dock.
We hadn't parked.
Why are you
yet,
trying
man?
To dock? Who's in the water?
What do you mean, why
guys?
Are we trying to dock?
There's a guy
in the water. Hold on.
There's a guy trying to kill
there's
you.
A man overboard. I gotta save him.
No, he's bad.
He's bad. He's overboard.
There's a bad man?
He's gonna climb what's up on the right side of your boat.
Buddy, let's just get out of here.
Alright.
He's gonna kill you. There's all a right. Guy on the boat.
We'll sail the seven seas.
Oh, there's a man on our boat. Yeah, there's a man on our boat.
I've been saying this.
It's not a man on the boat. That's
a man on the boat.
There is a man on the boat. I just watched him climb up.
I think we should kill him.
I'm killing him. We killed
bro.
Him.
What have you done?
Did you hear? Could you hear him, Yahtzee?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know what he. What
his last thing
was.
He said was "bye bye."
Well, that'll teach him to okay. Show up and
come vote
be
on
completely non-hostile.
What is this?
Okay, coming back to the island.
I don't know how to read. Lord of Souls
welcomes you. Wait, your destiny lies we already did the. Why can't I?
There you go.
That's because nice. this game has two quests, and we've already done both of them.
Nice bit of reading light. There we go.
The cursed rogue. Or only the Orso. Okay.
Talk to Madame Olivia.
Because we already have. Can I just... Do we have to...
Yeah, it's the front sail probably needs to go up.
The Order of Souls.
It's a quest. Tall Tales.
You have to cancel the current quest, said I.
Yeah, how do you do that?
How did you get a YouTube name that was just I? Were you like one of the first six Hold people on YouTube?
How do you cancel that quest? Because
do we want to drop anchor soon?
In a bit.
Or are you trying to...
Okay.
All right. There you go. Yeah, you've made it.
Okay.
coming back on the boat. That wasn't a man, by the way. That was a mermaid.
So,
tell me when to lower anchor.
Or a very slim manatee. It's hard to tell.
I mean, there was definitely a man on the boat because we killed him.
Oh. Yeah. Did he say hello? Was he aggressive?
Now drop the anchor.
He wasn't aggressive. His presence was aggressive.
That's just bigoted.
It is. But that being said, every single person we've ever met in this game has tried to kill us and take our goodies.
That's fair.
In the captain's quarter, I think the book is on my table. I think we could vote to cancel it there.
In the captain's quarter.
Fill my ass up. Just confirmed.
Vote to cancel Tall Tale.
Yep.
Okay. Are any of you guys here?
Coming.
Oh, no way. On the way.
I just fancied a swim.
Put you a knife in the book.
Now come to the shore, and then we're going to go to this tent.
What in the hell?
What in the hell?
What in the hell?
Taking the dog with me.
All right. Oh, that cloud be winking at me. I don't like it.
You don't like a winking cloud?
Don't like it. It's catfishing me. Cat calling me. Just don't like cats.
Right here, yachts.
Where are we going?
We're voting on this. This is the next part of the Shroudbreaker.
I was just here.
What am I looking at?
This book.
Vote for Tall Tale, the Cursed Rogue?
Yep. That's our next part of the Shroudbreaker quest.
Okay, then.
It's the strangest caucus I've ever been a part
of. I'm a terrible voter here, because all I do is tell Nick what to, point at me what to vote for, and then I put a knife in it. Like,
hey, you fight for your representation. That's all that matters. I respect.
As was your quest to seek out and destroy the abomination once known as Briggsy.
Who the hell?
Someone's talking.
Oh, I hear a human.
Yeah, she's telling us the quest over here.
There's a child.
Oh, God, is he free speeching, Marty?
Don't groom the child. Stop grooming the child.
Don't greet the child.
No, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. The kid's going to kill me.
Mark, as he should.
How do we... No, I'll show him my dog.
Marty, be careful. He might, do a little tic-tac dance on you. Be careful.
He's no, we're not going to hurt you. Can the kid hear me? How does the kid hear me?
Probably not.
Why can I hear him, though?
I don't know. He hasn't got his, push-to-talk set up.
Hey, I wanted to let him... I wanted to show him my dog.
Can we take his boat?
Why do we keep running into people who've got their mic set up?
This
is
their boat.
This is not what I like for multiplayer gaming.
Their boat's
small. It does it automatically.
Yeah, we turn it off because we're streaming.
Has he got food in here?
No, don't take it. It was literally a kid. Let's not take his stuff.
Oh.
Nick, you would steal from a child.
I wanted to let him pet the dog. I thought we could become friends over the dog.
I'm a pirate, not an asshole.
Wait a minute. He went swimming off. What if he's on our boat taking our stuff?
Oh my God. That'd be very funny. That's the ultimate plan. He just Jack Sparrowed
me.
Goodbye.
This kid's got 10,000 hours in the game.
But you have heard of him. I'm stuck.
Is this quest set up or what?
Yeah, so you guys all left the dialogue. So now we have it.
Okay.
All right. There's a barrel.
Okay. Back to the boat.
Firebombs. That's nice. I have a souvenir from this island, and I will remember it fondly.
Everyone back on the ship, Marty. Stop trying to molest the local children.
Now, Jesus. Why not?
I was just saying yesterday, Marty, isn't it?
There's another.
Surely it would be easy to just not be a sex pest, but here you are proving me wrong.
I just wanted to show him my Agnes quiver.
That doesn't make it any better.
Is that too much to ask?
That's what they all say.
Do I need to pull up that meme again?
Oh, God.
No.
Don't shoot, Marty. Actually, would it be faster or harpoon?
Yes, it's actually much faster. All right. But I'm already here.
Bounty Hunter, this book will guide you towards a pair of ancient relics belonging to Briggsy. Defeat those who protect these relics and bring them to me.
Yep, the very one.
Okay.
These pages, just have to transcribe. This is the first one I have never done. To transcribe the memories we obtained from bounty skulls and examples of the Order's newest members. Remember what
the Eastern Ancient Isles is what we're looking for.
Oh, you know these waters, eh?
And now I just know how to read with my eyes.
Humble brag. Oh my God, there's a ship behind us, guys.
Captain's a bit of a show-off.
God, it is a fancy-looking ship.
Shows off his literacy.
He's going to shoot us, we good.
No. Hide in the brig.
They're going, they're fine.
Is this the brig? I don't know what the brig looks like.
They keep talking, it freaks me out.
Hey there, Captain. The voice is here. Some of this music will lull the voices away.
Hey, look, somebody didn't try to kill us.
Oh, nice. That's because I showed that kid my dog.
Yeah, that's the kid's
parents.
Where
are you guys? Why aren't we sailing the boat?
We are looking for where to go.
Figuring out where the fuck we're supposed to go.
In the basement.
We're in the ancient oils. Yeah.
Marty, just drive. Go, just drive. What do we got to do? We got to set these sails.
Okay.
There we go. Undress the mast and let's go.
Eastern UK. So we're already in the ancient oils.
Driving music. Let's go. You can disappoint your mother, you can disappoint your father, but there's one you'll never let down. She be the water.
You do know some shanties.
Okay, so the Eastern Ancient Isles.
Who's driving?
Hey, what? Shut up for a second so I can get this map going. Eastern Ancient Isles, Paradise Spring, Cutlass Cay, Crook's Hollow. Or like the kind of the first thing we should try.
Oh, we've got to sell this bounty skull.
Start heading east towards Cutlass Cay.
Okay, where are we getting Cutlass Cay from?
Well, it says go to the Eastern Ancient Isles. All about the islands we go. Where do we stay? We're already in the Ancient Isles. That's where we are right now. All about the islands go, whereabouts to stay? Do we cower in a cave or stay up high out the way? We make our camp atop the hill, settle down to protect the key, but then shouts bangs the living.
Uh-huh.
There for us, Mara will fight. I will die for her. She was it crack my skull. Okay, so. Sounds like something up high.
Like, literally on the island we were just on?
No.
Because we're no longer on that island.
No.
We sailed away.
No.
Oh, that's a sale link.
Also, Orbiting Peanut, thank you so much for a $20 donation to Trans Lifeline. Really appreciate it. Obligatory book recommendation for Yahtzee to scoff at.
Who's driving
that
the
house
ship?
At the end of the world? It's about nautical expedition in the South
Yachts,
Pole and how a trapped ship survived the Antarctic winter. Oh, that sounds like Shackleton.
Where are you?
I appreciate Angelco with a $118 donation to Trans Lifeline. Thank you so much, Jelko. Next tall tale, a quest for 8 more hours of Persona.
Marty?
Hell yeah. Thank you so much, Jelko. Yes, Marty? Nick, I'm reading out generous donations.
Where
to
are
a
you going?
Cause. I'm just going in circles because you were just reading out a bunch of riddles. I don't know. Because
you're not listening. Go east.
East. All right, all right.
Thank you.
I'm sorry to everyone whose charitable donations Nick doesn't care about and doesn't acknowledge or respect, but I thank everyone for their donations.
Mans is praising the generous gods and he's fiddling with directions. Detestable.
So we're going to Crook's Hollow or what?
Coming.
Yeah, it's up on a. It's saying it's up on a ridge.
Right. You mean like Devil's Ridge?
Yeah.
On the island called Devil's Ridge?
Oh no.
That's directly east of us at the moment?
It could be. It's just the main clue is like the island. Do we cower in a cave or stay up high out the way? We make our camp atop the hill, settle down to protect the key. So it's gotta be something with elevation.
Oh no. My compass is broken. The directions aren't loading in.
So yeah,
it's
I would
like
try
a sticker.
Yeah, I guess I would try Devil's Ridge. Yeah.
Okay, well, let's start with. Let's just go through them, I guess.
All right, let's see here.
It's
got to
be east.
Riddles.
The Ancient Isles east, so pretty much anything this way.
What's this riddle you keep going on about?
So
I'll show
you. If you hold open where you can pull your items for us and then quick
go to
quest.
Your quest items.
Ah.
And then you can read your book with R, and it's like riddles near the end of it. And that's like our objective that we're slowly. We solved a bunch of the riddles last week, and we're continuing on this week.
Okay. I don't have a book.
Yeah, you do.
Yes, you do.
I mean, we don't know. He might not.
All about the island we go, or about to stay, or the cave.
Are we on fire?
All right. Appreciate
That's you. All we got. It's an island with a cave and a hill and skeletons on it.
A cave and a hill. You got Paradise Spring, Ancient Spire, Barnacle Cay, Crook's Hollow.
It's gotta be to the east. And
course, pretty
in
much every island is gonna have caves and a hill on it.
That's true. It's almost islands in this game. Ranked in Wood League says, I do appreciate how Frost is dressed the most pirate for the stream. You are dressed very piratey.
The thing about being a pirate, is about the amount of bandanas you wear. I've got two of them on right now. I've had that. I didn't want to wear it all. It was too much for just somebody who was going to be sweeping.
Marty, turn south hard. I want to check out those thieves' haven just in case.
I have to wait until this rock is gone, or else we will die.
Yeah, I was down looking at the map.
Then I will turn south.
All right, testing out the fishing, catching us dinner. Oh, it worked.
Cade Brockhausen with a great point. Damn. One bandana equals cowboy. Two bandanas equals pirate.
Yep, there you go.
More southwest now, Marty.
Okay. We still just got to get around this big old fucking rock, and as soon as we're doing that, southwest and you boys.
See, we're the navigators here. You guys can quibble about directions. We just go where the sea takes us.
Yeah, we're just we're
seeing the spirit of the sea. The sea is everything.
In Frost the Glowy, if you see the glowy thing on the water straight ahead, that's usually just like a sunken ship, which sounds really exciting. We've done a lot of those though.
Oh, okay. No nautical adventures for me.
Okay, southwest. So is it this big island that I'm seeing southwest?
Yes. One. Right.
It's dark out. All right.
It is dark out, but
yeah, if there's anything.
Frost is the island we're going to.
I see. All right. Well, Yachts, you let us know when we get there. Just flicker your lantern, and then I'll flicker at Marty.
Well, I mean, I see it. I can see the island.
Oh, just in case, you know. But I'll be the right blinker. Oh, I'll be the right blinker. You be the left blinker, so people know when we're turning.
Beep, beep, beep.
Pick this island.
That's true, Lamping. We'll explain to Frost how to brig someone when someone does something brig-worthy.
Somebody getting Jeff brigged.
Okay. Should we start raising some sails?
The sails are all right.
We got a cave. We got
raising sails
that are up top.
Sail angle.
Now we need to find skeletons.
Raising sails.
The back one's a raised cabin.
Jesus.
It's a good thing I did that.
Would it be best to raise sails before we drop the anchor?
Well, if I did drop the anchor, we were going into the rocks.
You'll be paying for my whiplash, young man.
Man.
The insurance.
This is a real Costa Concordia of an adventure.
What does that mean? What's a chili concordia?
Chili con carne, Marty, please.
That sounds delicious.
Be cultured like him.
Hey, don't eat bananas, you fucking skelly bastard.
Oh, are the skellies eating nanners?
Where's my gun? Oh, found it. Too late.
Yeah, if you just hit Y, you oscillate between guns.
There you go. Frost, go put that on the ship.
Hey, I think this was it.
All right,
picked up a gold pouch.
All right. I'm skelly's the back orders. Girl.
Did we just accidentally figure it out?
What?
That was a different quest.
Thieves' Haven, brave and old, I sought to hide my plundered gold to the abandoned tips up high on northeast onward spurred where joyful music should be heard.
So we gotta go up high and look for a campfire.
Hi.
Wait, there's no way to bring cursed treasure aboard, right? Maybe I should have screened it before I put it on the ship.
Oh, no, that's
fine. It's fine.
Now, the only one you don't want to pick up right away is a red one that says a Reaper's Chest, because then we're marked for death.
Counterpoint, it's still very exciting.
I was about to say, you know, I don't like rules.
Oh, cannonball!
Oh, my omens and such. What's this? Glitterbeard's Journal, eh?
Yeah.
Wow, there's a whole set of novels.
Cade Brockhausen, whose stream were we watching? We were watching Nyx.
Yes, we're heading up.
The secret to that is when he fires the dog out of a cannon and laughs, because we wouldn't do that because we're not masochists.
Jack did it.
It's not Jack masochism, Marty. Get it right.
Sadism, I'm sorry.
It wouldn't be masochism if Nick was the dog.
It's all right, Marty. The captain likes to flaunt his education.
He's not even the captain.
Wait, who's the captain?
I'm the captain.
I mistook you for I mistook you for someone taller. I'm sorry.
The game says I'm the captain, so I'm the captain.
Yes.
Ow.
Why am I following you?
Yeah, what are we looking for?
Well,
I'm just exploring this ship.
We need to get up to the ridge up there.
Okay, there's a lift.
Yeah.
Let's use the lift.
What about Uber?
That
was a little rideshare joke for you guys.
More like, what's a pirate pun on Uber?
I was trying to as well, but you'd have to be a German pirate for Uber, no?
No, we don't talk about German pirates.
Okay, everyone on the lift. Are we all on the lift?
That's no, three of Marty's us.
Over there. I'm actually just climbing. Marty, I'm getting up there myself.
Just go. Just.
I think I'm going to get there first.
We'll run there.
Oh, there's some piggies up here.
You look a little confused there.
Yeah, what's going on?
We need to go.
There's a weight capacity, isn't there? You know what? I'll take the stairs.
Okay. What happened, guys?
Had to pull down to go up.
The captain and the other captain. We have two captains, two
captain
dads.
Captain and Tennille? Oh my god, there's so many. There's so many skellies.
Well, I guess that's good.
Well, skellies are usually good.
What the hell is this?
What was that?
The pulley was leaving without me.
Did this trap really fool me into activating it? Wow.
Did you get tricked?
This kind of feels like
it is.
Maybe the fortress.
Okay.
Am I going to dig up a grave?
Atop the hill.
Hello, all.
I'm on the way.
Maybe they were by where the skellies were.
I'm on the way.
Well, I found a grave.
Well, dig it up then.
I tried. Didn't
you know what?
Me.
The service stairs weren't too useful.
Ooh, got a little waterfall. This is all very exciting.
Well, there's something to jump off of.
Hey. Guess we go up high.
Back to the water we go.
Keep going up. Ooh, there's some cool statues up here.
Did you actually beat them to the place, Morty?
I did.
See, who needs an education? There is a skelly with a barrel. I'm going to say hi to him.
Don't say hi to him.
Stay away from the skellies with barrels.
Yeah, they're nice. Explody. Is this where we're supposed
to go? Oh my god. What happened?
I'm glad I caught that
did
on
you
camera.
Die?
Yeah, I caught the explosion.
It wouldn't move. Wait, offer soul to the ferryman. Is that a thing?
You're going to Davy Jones' locker.
Wait, do I offer me soul?
We ain't coming down there.
Okay. Oh.
Pardon me.
Well, maybe they'll appreciate
this. Declare this not the island we're looking
this
for
might not
yet.
Be the island.
Oh. What is this place?
We set sail to find an island. Where to be hard? Keep searching. Keep looking in the eastern ancient isles. A good place to keep it. All about the islands we go. We're about to stay. Do we cower in a cave or stay up high out the way? We wake our camp atop the hill. Settle down to protect the key. But then shouts bang. The living. They're here for us. Tomorrow will fight. I will die for her. She wishes to crack my skull returns to wet sand. Oh, you know what? We might be looking for these. If you check the last page, Odyssey, we might be looking for those symbols on the island. Skull. Something else.
Last page.
What a weird dream. Alright, I'm back.
Go. Yeah, these down here.
What
these
is it?
Ones?
Yeah, at the bottom of the page.
This thing here, not the
but, yeah, we can try Devil's Ridge. That's the next place.
Aha.
Okay, let's try Devil's Ridge then.
Thieves Haven, Brave.
What kind of symbols are we looking for? I've seen symbols all over the island.
Gold, the abandoned. Wait, the abandoned Tippus? What is that? What's a Tippus? Oh, are you?
You're gonna get demonetized for saying Tippus.
Educated one. What is a Tippus?
I don't know.
Well.
Oh, that works. I'll do that too.
Oh, there's a sunken pirate ship in a little lagoon. Oh, it's not sunk. there was like a fuck up with the shader where it looked like the ship was underwater, and so I jumped to it.
Oh,
it turns out it was not underwater. It was above water. And Spuddentane, thank you so much for resubbing over on Twitch Prime. Really appreciate it.
All right, where's
Swim.
To the boat yacht, Marty.
Yeah, we're waiting on him to come around the corner. I'll pull him in. I can't aim with this thing.
I like that you called me the educated one when I dropped out of high school.
Yeah, I wasn't going to bring it up.
Directly,
you know.
To the east. Raise the anchor.
I also dropped out. I think we all dropped out.
Anyone not drop out here?
Me.
Well.
Wait, you finished college?
I finished college too.
I didn't finish school.
Well, that's what I mean. Got him. There it is.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
There's a boat off to our east. It's a player boat.
Well, never mind then. You and I are the dropouts.
Agnes Quiver also dropped out.
Oh, that's good. Oh yeah. I found
and
booty.
Look at me now.
There we
I'm
go.
Playing video games for the internet.
Yes.
Yeah, but
See, the last 15 years.
Look at the two of you.
I think that last part kind of...
Look at that. It really is like the metaphor. You guys are educated. We're not. And still, we're on the same boat.
There you go.
There it is. How I can only pick up this castaway chest. I can't open it.
Because I'm married with kids, yeah, and we sell house, it. So who's laughing now, Scoob?
I'm going to show it up. Oh, that didn't work.
Mind out. There's a big rock.
I know.
These are just things you can sell.
Oh, what?
Yeah, there are treasure chests you can open, but...
Barnacle-y chest. Unfortunately, I'm going to put it right next to the explosive barrel.
We have an explosive barrel on board?
I like the vibes up there.
I thought you were driving, but...
Not today.
If you're in the crow's nest and I'm in the crow's nest, who's driving the boat?
You can go check the map for us and tell me that we're going straight towards Devil's Ridge.
You know, I see it over there, though. You knew that when you hired me.
The maps are just pictures. They're fine.
It's got words on it, boy.
Have we harped on enough how nice this game looks?
It's really
I'm looking
nice.
Out over this whole really sea, pretty. And I don't see nary a repeating texture.
Isn't it grand? At all. It goes, this game... And then Crisis. No in between.
Those are the big two.
Yeah, the big two. It's Crisis and Sea of Thieves. Where is the boat? Oh, there it is. We're going.
I wish the islands had a little more variety.
Devil's Ridge.
Like, I wish
they do when we go to the volcanic islands, and we've kind of been focused on this side of the map.
What you call it?
We should go to like ice islands and like
Iceland.
Yeah, no, I don't know. I just assume like all the video games, haunted
there's
house.
Two
islands.
Player ships over there now.
Candy Island, where they made of biscuits.
So there's
oh
a
my
sloop.
God, like the food level in Mario Odyssey.
I found my book. I don't know what happened to it.
Big.
Watch our left over there, Marty. There's two player boats coming towards us.
I see those. A mother.
Hold on. It said northeast. Onwards, where are we going?
They're not
northwest.
Coming. They're sort of riding parallel with
what?
Us.
We're going east.
Are we?
Uh-oh, the gilded skull. What does this mean? The guardian captured by Hero Hawthorne?
The map says otherwise. You're...
Do you know how to read a map?
I am, but they moved a compass on this thing. Wow. In which case, we're heading east. Yeah,
yes.
Not northeast, but we're going north. Or
I believe
east.
The ship's now going away from us.
It's definitely ancient spire outpost.
Saw how high our levels were.
Damn, there's a lot of ships out there today.
We're coming up on. Is this the one we want?
Apparently
yes,
so, yeah.
Devil's Ridge.
Straight ahead, a little to the left. In about 3/4 miles, turn left.
What? Pirate Siri for map directions?
I thought you were being Terry Wogan Siri.
it's the same thing. Terry Wogan as a pirate. Mutineer Rock. That's not on the map.
Yeah, it is.
Is it? Oh, it is. Wait, what? This thing keeps turning. Oh, it changes based on where you come in to read it. Okay.
Funny that.
He's real, literally reading Whis.
Like a real map. All right. In which case, we're definitely going northeast. I'm glad we got that straightened out.
Stopping now. Does this game actually have content or just finding skeletons? Yes, it has content. We're on a riddle quest right now.
This game is an excuse.
I want more content.
Oh.
Yeah, I want my numbers to show up on screen.
That's how I feel about Marvel Snap.
I want loot score and gear with different colors like purple and orange to tell me which is the best.
Oh, this is definitely the right island. Because the illustration on the second page of the book, Neg, looks exactly like the island.
Oh, that's good.
that's one way to go by it.
It's hard to tell that on the map.
So.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Yeah, definitely.
That Devil's Ridge.
Driving into the wind fucking sucks. This is why Wind Waker is cool, because you bring out that little baton.
What do you mean driving into the wind? Adjust this sails, you ninny.
We're into the wind. There's nothing we can do. We can't just make him go 360.
That would be nice.
180.
Then we'd be going backwards.
360
would
be all the way around.
All right, college boy.
Hey, you're triggering his education.
I'm still
going
to call Yahtzee college boy.
He's the educated one.
I'm just well-read. I'm not educated.
See, that's
it's actually good read, not well-read. So
that's the problem with an education. It gets in the way.
Raising sails? Question mark?
Yeah, raising sails.
Up we go.
Yeah, don't worry if those guys try to come sink our boat, because we have two things of treasure on it that aren't worth much of anything.
Yeah, and if they sink our boat, we just get a new one. There's no... Tell me when to lower the anchor.
We got a harpoon in first. Oh.
There we go.
Right there. Nice. Wait. Can I reload? I cannot. You've only got 5 shots in this game.
Get some more cannonballs out of the barrel below decks.
All right.
Or bullets, not cannonballs.
Yeah, I was about to say, it'd be
there's,
hard.
Yeah, there's like little chests everywhere that just...
Lower the anchor.
All right, little baby cannonballs.
Yard.
Yeah, I'd be hard-pressed to stuff that in me flintlock.
Whee! Oh, man. Came damn close to beaching ourselves there.
Well, you can beach yourself? Nice.
Oh, my God, look at this fucking... Snake, you killed
it
very well.
It's a snake.
Let's go to the top of the ridge.
So speaking of content, did any of you play the Overwatch dating sim they released? I read about that. Apparently Overwatch released a dating sim.
They're just hopping on the trend there, aren't they?
Marty's also well read.
Dead by Daylight did it first.
Yeah, but Overwatch fans have always been horny, so I get it.
I suppose.
The Dead by Daylight one is very good.
Going up this greeny hill, trying to kill a snake. Oh,
and I killed the pig, which I feel bad about.
Okay. Top of the hill, looking for a camp.
Some firebombs. Ooh, fireworks.
What if there's other people here?
What?
And then we fight them.
Just in general, you know. Gotcha.
Who's this?
Who's Stan the Skelly.
Who's that? Show yourself.
Captain Avery up there. These are the guys we were looking for.
Hold on. Hold me. Provide cover while I reload. This thing takes a minute. So time to shoes. I got one shot left. This one. Right in his ear. Oh, God. Where'd he go?
Get fucked, Captain Avery.
There's no friendly fire, is there?
I don't believe so.
Not for guns and stuff.
That's game. Hey, that's what we wanted.
Skeleton key.
Is that all we needed?
Watch out, Marty.
Oh, we need to check the book for the next part.
It just really wants me to use the key.
Yeah, I noticed.
Protect me while I key things.
Hold on.
Elemental Pegasus. Welcome to early access. Thank you so much.
Okay. Let's check the book. Okay, so we got the key.
If any of you guys need ammo, there's an ammo chest here.
Oh, nice.
Give me.
In the memories of Blackheart Bill, the skeleton alliance of the Hellbound Dove, we sail with their special chest in the southern ancient isles.
Oh.
We look for an island to keep it, look for when to hide it. Past the big island we sail, best who finds a littler one, more likely to be missed.
Okay,
find a place to bury the chest. I sent along with the others, stuck with Scary Skelly, Gold Tooth, who likes to bully poor Bill.
Okay, there's an illustration of an island again. So I assume we're looking for that.
I can hardly understand him with that accent. Where are you from, Cap? Alright.
Looking to do the SpongeBob accent. Mihoy, mihoy.
That's not a pirate.
Where are we going? Back to the ship?
Back to the ship.
Yeah, we're done here.
Ow.
Alright. I got the key.
Don't fall to your death.
Too late.
To do that.
Yeah, there's a good chance.
It didn't kill me. You're good. All you gotta do is eat a coconut.
I grew up in Virginia. There's gulches everywhere.
Is that a big Virginian
thing? It's a very not nice kind of forest. You know, the forest you see in TV, it's like kind of flat, maybe a little rugged. The ones in Virginia are like, am I on the mountain yet?
Did you grow up in West Virginia or regular
Virginia?
Virginia.
Yeah,
vanilla
Appalachia, though.
Vanilla Virginia?
The best Virginia.
Virginia is named after the fact that Queen Elizabeth never had sex.
Ha. Could have been slut in you. Could have been worse.
God, that's such a dumb joke. Okay,
Oi,
I'm putting the key
Nick.
On...
Southern
I'm putting
ancient
the key
islands.
On the desk.
Look
so
at this picture of the island I found.
Yeah.
The sail is down. Sail will be down.
Doesn't look like Booty Isle, does it?
I'm missing a sail.
I wouldn't say so.
That's not the right sail.
What about
looking
this one?
For a small island in the southern...
All right,
that could be it.
Yeah, you can see Devil's Ridge in the back of it.
Yeah.
Right. I'm already well. They read.
Well, that's not the southern though. We're looking in the looking in the southern edge.
Right, but look at the image in the book. You can see Devil's Ridge behind it.
Oh no, we're about to beach again.
Oh God, Marty, wrong way. Port to port to starport bow.
So mutineers rock.
Hello everyone. Okay. Everything's fine. We didn't almost crash.
Oh, distressing.
Welcome, everyone. We had full control of the boat.
So we are going directly west, Marty.
Directly west, aye aye, Captain.
All right.
Well, let's try.
I have to make a whole shitty.
News cannon. Unload cannon.
Do you have that on your mind because it's a Hi-Fi Rush?
Are we hitting
yes,
something?
I do, as it happens.
Not in the stream, though, because we could not listen to that song.
No, well, I remembered the song being well used at the start of the game. So after the stream, I went and listened to the song on YouTube.
Look at that.
It's stuck in my head.
Just a song, or were you never a Black Keys fan?
I just like that one song.
Oh, fair. He's a bit basic, isn't he? It's all right.
Come on, pee on him, dog.
Don't make the dog pee, because the dog only pees when he's afraid.
You got that dog's todger away from me.
Where are you going? Come back here.
None of that. Get that canid winky away.
I guess I'll turn the sails around.
He's still at it. The captain's got the reading comprehension of a 5-year-old. Believe it. And the humor of one, too. Ah, oh, no. I hear it. He's trying to put out me lantern.
No, I'm drinking.
You're drinking the urine now.
No. Did you know you can drink in this game?
Nick, the entire audience does because you make them want to vomit every time you do it.
That's fair.
Oh,
hold on.
You know when we ride into a storm.
Here, Frost, come here.
All I have is a firebomb.
Come here, Frost.
Drink that right.
Come down here.
I should probably not hold the firebomb because I don't know how to put it down right. Hold on.
It's water. We don't want water.
Those are just for the cannons, I believe.
Oh, okay. Right.
Go to your items and then you can pull out the barrel. But then the little cup.
Ah, hold on. More.
Someone check the map.
Ah. Yeah, why don't you do your job?
We gotta go north. He went southwest and not west.
What is this thing?
Go directly north.
I turned around and went west. We have to go north?
North. Go north.
It's those islands over there, I think.
Yes, to our right.
How far? Directly north we have to go?
Yes. Yeah. Directly north.
You guys might want to get on the sails, because there's a chance we're gonna hit a rock.
Oh, blimey.
Well, you guys are all grab-assing in the basement. I'm trying to get us to wherever this fucking island is.
It's Miller time.
Avi Rivera with a $10 dono. Thank you so much. Dar, ye be the escapist and ye be escaping with many a good time. Shiver me timbers. Thank ye for all ye do. Love
you. This stuff is tremendously watered down.
Are you turning or what?
Oh, wait a minute.
I am turning, but I realized that if I tried to turn fully, I would crash into this rock, so we're going around the rock.
No, we won't.
Oh, no! Yeah. Yes,
Just turn hard to starboard. We'll be fine.
Man overboard!
No, we won't. Safety before safety.
Oh, my God.
I fell overboard.
Wait, what?
The HR representative on this boat. I'm all about safety first.
Captain's overboard. I'd save him, but I'm swaying worse than the ship right now.
It's Nick, also... The ship is bobbing.
Grab on.
Quite heavily.
Nobody dropped the boat.
So from here, what direction are you going? North?
Go around the rock.
Yep.
Just keep going around it.
Mermaid, I'm drunk in the water. Help me. Thank you.
Sorry, I just turned off the lantern. Just ignore him.
Once we get around here, head due east.
I'm back.
Once we get around here, head due east?
Yes, due east from the rock.
Where we were?
Due east street.
Turn east right now. We are, because you went way past the Mutineer's Rock.
That's right. Bit of water in the ear. Make for bad sense of direction.
Alright. I'll put that bloody thing
If you guys want to move the sails.
I got you. Arnanoi.
If you guys want to engage with the video game.
Turn east.
Oops. Alright. Angle in the sail, Captain. Oh, wrong one. There it is.
Playing Yahtzee's favorite. Who turned the sails into the wind?
You see, Captain Nick, wind
Nick,
changes.
While you were drunk off the boat looking for a mermaid, we were doing the best we can.
Looking for a bit of love in the drink.
Your captain just needed a stress reliever.
That's disgusting.
And he ended up dying for it. So his stress is completely gone now.
Sail length. Who put this sail up? I'm trying to steer.
East?
Now it's a bit southeast. Okay, see those trees over there?
The very small island?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where we're going. Where the little yellow thing is.
Are we going to the yellow thing? Or is
yeah, we're going to the small there. Islands that are on the way to the yellow thing.
Hey, don't pee on my ship, dog.
Boy, the wind be against
You're the
us.
One who keeps puking on it.
I didn't puke, I held it like a man.
Nick, were you the kind of guy when you played GTA, were you always like, I'm gonna get a prostitute? And you got a prostitute in the game and then laughed every time.
And then I drove it off a cliff, yeah.
Oh, Lampy said if you turn hard in one direction and drop the anchor, you can U-turn. But yeah, but we'll just like fucking tear the boat apart.
Oh, let's do it. Let's Tokyo drift this bitch.
If it were a real ship, we probably would, yes.
So that scene in Pirates of the Caribbean 5 was accurate?
Raise the sails.
Raise the sails.
We're going straight into a little island thingy.
Yes, here. That's the plan. That's where we're going.
Fantastic. Keep crashing that way. Alright, we got this down,
Turn right a little bit, Marty, unless you want to...
Okay. Not on the wheel anymore.
Jesus Christ!
I'm just lowering the anchor, fuck it.
Looks like we're swimming in that.
Good idea.
Off
we go. Away.
Like flying an airplane. Oh yeah, we're gonna land. Oh, I left the fucking pilot.
Do you think the pilot does anything? The pilot's already like
Molly.
Knee deep in Molly. Is that what you said?
Molly.
You got more pilots to fight.
I found a nanny. Oh, my agents.
Murder.
Damn it
Murder,
all.
Murder, Captain Blake.
Wait, do you want me to bring the skeleton key?
I'm stuck in the water.
I think we just need to find the chest here. We'll open it on the boat.
Oh, well, I already brought it.
So. Oh, God. Alright, hiding from Captain Blake.
Ow. Get away from me, I'm eating a pomegranate.
I am kiting the captain. Oh, jeez. Where'd you go, well, red one? It's just me and the captain right now.
You're doing great.
I'm taking his cankles. He's very upset with me, and I'm very red. Oh my goodness.
Huh.
Nice. Wait, is that him?
Well done, all.
I weakened him. Loosened it up for you.
Eat a banana.
Now I think we are looking for buried treasure.
Yes.
All right. Oh, I know this one. It was in the tutorial.
Towards a...
Oh, there's also an ammo crate here. If anyone...
Hey, I found it.
Looks like right here.
Well done.
Wait, this isn't treasure.
No, that's not treasure. I think Yahtzee found it. Oh. Did you find shit?
I found grubs.
I got it.
I ate grubs.
Did you get it? Frost, if you want to grab this chest and bring it back to the boat.
Hey.
Oh, this chest.
What chest? This chest.
Oh. This chest. There it is. Right. This back to the boat.
Oh, God.
Mine.
A bunch of cannonballs.
It's all mine now.
Yeah, well, I got a cuck coconut.
A cuck coconut?
Coconut?
Coconut. Oh, my coconut, Marty?
I would not. Thank you for asking, though. It's very sweet of you.
Right. Now, we need the key to open this chest.
Yeah, you brought the key back with you, right, Marty?
I buried it.
Oh, okay.
I wanted to make more adventures for us. I like these adventures so much.
I like finding buried things.
All right, let's just plonk it down here.
All right. Frosty here, you can watch us.
I'm right with you. Oh, there we go. All right, finally, treasure. What?
What are you doing?
It's a mimic.
Who was hitting the button?
It's a mimic.
Packaging.
I got his broken spyglass.
Jesus, man. That's a bad omen.
Hello, what's this?
Is that a dog? Looks like a part of a... Is that there a map? There's a map on
that garbage.
Is that a
thing in your hand?
On Yahtzee's
broken spyglass.
Well, I'm lowering the sails.
No, on the one that Yahtzee had, looks like there's a map on it.
Pick up Brigsby's star map.
Yeah.
Oops. Yeah.
How do we follow a star map in this game?
Oh, Christ.
I may not be able to read words, but I can read the stars.
Put it on the desk because I don't want to do this. It feels like a thing we have to get several pieces of.
Well, this is all we got right now.
Well, is there more to the quest?
No. This is all the clues we've got that led us here, and that's it.
I'm pulling up anchor if someone wants to drive.
We don't know where we're going yet.
We're still get moving.
Look at the stars.
It's daytime.
It is daytime.
Oh, yeah.
There's only one star out right now. And I don't want to stare into that one again.
Pick up the star map.
Thank you, Marty. You kind soul.
Maybe there's a...
You look so sad from across the ship.
Putting the whole ship on me back.
Trying to do it yourself.
We have to go back to the quest giver.
All right.
So we have to go back to Plunder Outpost.
All right.
Who's steering the ship? Frost is steering the ship.
We'll just find that. You don't want this.
West. I'm liable to fall asleep at the wheel.
Oh, good.
We're heading west by northwest, my gallant
west
lads.
West by northwest.
All right. I'm trying to catch the wind in my hair. I think the wind's going the wrong way.
Oh, we get to take the star to the sextant, says Damon.
Ooh.
Love a good sextant.
Why didn't I get that on Valentine's Day?
You did. You went to the grocery store by yourself.
No.
What is that if not a trip to the sextant?
Absolute sucker. Everyone knows you go the day after. So, it's all half off.
Wait, was there an innuendo in them giving me a monster cookie then?
Those are real pirates.
I'm still weirded out that you went to a grocery store and they just gave you a cookie.
They gave me a whole thing of cookies.
Wait,
not just
what?
One
did
cookie.
Did you go like right before closing time? Or
no, yeah. I was there at the opening. Also, yes, it did say eat all these cookies.
Ooh,
they're best used by tomorrow. So they gave me probably stale cookies.
Do you go to like, you said you miss midnight openings for games. So do you go to like every morning you go to the grocery store and wait for like an hour before it opens to be first in line?
Yeah.
That'd be exciting.
That's not the worst idea. We used to give away things that were like going over.
Okay, keep heading west, Marty. Stay on this current course, actually.
Okay, that's not what I want. What is this thing? Probably have a bit of a drink here.
Oh shit!
I lured you like the siren lures the sailor to the rocks.
Something tells me you just lost Captain Hood. Captain.
Is it the island that's directly in front of us?
Yes, that's the one.
Pro tip, don't try to like pull out your instrument as you're going overboard.
Oh.
Hi, Toffee. Toffee wanted to say hi.
Hi, Toffee.
Hi, Toffee.
That's twice I've fallen overboard. Oh, Marty's not controlling the ship again.
What? He's on it. He's fine.
Da, 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 da.
You need the pilot's not sitting there the entire time. Pilot's having a brewski, watching Top Gun on a seatback TV.
Christ alive, is he driving Spirit Airlines?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they mean by discount flying. You don't get a pilot.
I mean, if you want a quick flight anywhere for $80, they'll get you there. You might not make it back, but they'll get you there. All right, who's driving? And the rest of us are going to have a dance-off once I figure out how to emote. Enemy here. That's not it. Firebomb.
Oh. Choppy seas today.
Oh, should we be slowing down?
Yes, you definitely want to start slowing down. We got the full wind.
Oh,
I
man.
Can't because there's a... This, I can't during this cutscene.
I got you. Hold on. Set the sail angle the other way.
Yeah. Sails up, sails up.
Sails.
Drop the anchor.
Right now? Oh, Jesus.
I know how to steer a ship.
Let's go.
No, you're raising it. I dropped it.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you dropped it. It's turning on its own. What's happening? Oh.
Perfect.
There we go.
Okay. Somebody get the star map, and I'll get the broken glass.
I got it. Okay, you get it.
And then somebody go turn in the star map. Go turn in this treasure we got.
Oh yeah.
Wait, what treasure? This treasure?
The skulls and the treasure chest.
Mason Daniel with a $5 donation. Thank you so much. Hello, all. Hope this voyage is going smoothly. I think it's been going great so far. We're already over halfway through. What a time.
All right,
it's time to go to the sex tent.
Yay.
Yay. Oh, I fell off the pier. Hold on.
That's dude. No.
On the way.
To the sex tent.
How much can I get for this ominous skull in my hand?
To the fucker's yurt.
I thought I'd gone to the sex tent.
Wait.
Then that I'd just gone to the...
This tent.
The cuddle yurt.
Where you going? This is the sex tent. Give Brigsby star map. Give it to her.
This isn't important, is it? Can I pawn this off?
The tools of an adventurer. I spend so much of my time surrounded by bones. It is sometimes easy to forget that
Agnes, quiet down. People do.
Tell no one what you're about to witness. There are some secrets that even we, the Order of Souls, are forbidden to share.
But she's gonna tell us anyways, isn't she?
By recall's light and wisdom's light, the past shall point towards the future.
Alright.
Behold the true
Look at this, Agnes.
The Order of Souls.
Alright, you let me know if I need to vote on anything.
To create an artifact with such potential.
This island's a bit too sober for me.
Well, she was talking. We were listening to her.
Oh, all right. I was about to say.
And she's telling us the next part, what we got to do next.
This island lacks in hookers and blow.
No, oh, there's a chest there we forgot about.
And blackjack, excuse me. What is this?
Oh,
God.
Oh, shit. What's going on with her box? Oh, my God.
Sex box.
This is absolutely a sex box.
It's rude to talk about a lady's box.
Got it.
Yahtzee! You're not even here! You get to look at the cool thing.
It could be a sex head. What? A severed head.
Sex hat.
Look what you guys have done to me.
Are we putting on our sex hats to go to the sex
Can we spend our money on
this?
This
is cool.
Stuff?
We've got an enchanted compass now that we got to follow.
I wanna see if I can buy anything cool.
There's the Halo stuff.
Alright. Now what?
Oh, it's something cool, Nick.
The Halo stuff.
Always did have a mind for souvenirs.
What you got? Eduardo? Welcome to my emporium. Here's the Halo stuff. Season 8. That's not Halo. Where's Halo? There's Halo. $10 for skins. Eat my ass, Sea of Thieves. No way.
This is real piratery.
Yeah, there you go.
It's real pirates.
That's where it stops being a micropayment for me.
Yeah. I'm not. Ooh, a prison dog.
You guys should buy some dogs.
Let's see
just leave it, dude.
Marty bought a dog.
Yeah,
you can buy that cool dog. Ooh, I can buy a dog that looks like
he's
Max.
Supporting a small indie company.
Yeah. Ooh, monkey.
Maybe they'll make another Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh my god.
You could have bought a fox.
Don't give me hope.
I want nuts and bolts too.
There's more coming soon, my friend.
That's probably the game that swallowed Nick Offerman whole, made him swear off video games. It wasn't just any Banjo-Kazooie, it was nuts and bolts specifically.
Nah, right. Balls.
Oh my, what?
Ha ha.
Oh my goodness.
I found a harpoon gun that isn't on the ship.
Wait, whose boat is this?
Oh. I could mess with people.
To the boat.
Just cold hands, warn me next time.
Are we going back to the boat?
What?
Yeah. Ah!
Bought a new peg leg.
Marty, your turn.
I'm coming.
Why are you both holding rope?
Hubba hubba. Whoa! Great shots.
Wee.
Ow. He's made his game inside the game. Oh god.
How bad do I want those Halos? Ah!
Where do you think you're going?
Guys, look at my leg. Everyone look at my leg. Nick, look at my leg.
Trying to get on the
look
boat.
Cool?
Gross. That looks like
a cool Kraken.
That looks like a. That looks like a sex disease on your leg.
A sex disease.
Yeah. Like you got from
cooties?
The sex tent. Yeah.
Like the booties.
All right.
All right. Where are we going now then?
The compass will tell us. We have a
raising the
fancy
anchor.
New compass.
Or in the sails while the book lovers.
No, the book doesn't tell us now. Now we have this compass.
Okay. What's the book? What's the compass say?
Out of my way.
We're going this way.
The harpoon gun is the anti-grappling hook.
What way is that? We're going northwest.
Northwest it is.
Alright.
getting myself set some beer and going up in the crow's nest. You don't have that compass in your inventory, is it just me?
Where is it?
Right where the book should be.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I see it. Oh,
okay, you have it too.
I've still got a bit of a poem in my pocket. It's all blurred out at the bottom. It's weird.
To the crow's nest. It's
a shit haiku too. Don't have 575.
Okay, I think we're going this way.
Whoop.
Oh, what do you need now, Frost?
I'll get seasick when we move too fast out of port.
Are you landlubber?
You go.
Is this the direction we're going to be going in? I'm just looking for the wind.
Yeah, this is it.
So far, yeah.
Okay. Oh, the sails are pretty good, actually.
Hey.
Backside, I'll need some work.
He's done a cold read on me. He knows I wasn't meant for the sea. That's the only thing that keeps the tinnitus at bay.
Frost, if you drink enough, you can throw up on Yahtzee as he's trying to steer the ship.
Yeah, that
nobody else thinks that's funny, Ned.
So that sounds like a way to spend a weekend. What? Matter trying to fish, not soil other man's garments.
Start heading a little bit northeast.
Yeah, I got a compass too.
Mine doesn't work.
You know how to read it? You need some help?
It's not that. It's the graphics settings.
Almost fell. How low are your graphics? Ouch.
And they're not low. It's just not loaded in ever.
Why is my banana glowing?
Does it burn when you pee as well?
Yeah. Should have been careful in that sex tent. Shouldn't have pulled the zip down so quick.
In these barrels. Just barrels, okay.
Less exciting than I thought they would be.
Oh, blimey, we're picking up speed.
Just barrels of barrels. And there's a cloud shaped like a ship. And
yeah,
I'm sober.
Looks
that's
like
what's
we're
best.
Heading straight for it.
What happens if we hit the ship?
There's an evil ship under it.
There's usually an evil ship there.
Well, let's fight it.
Holy
got good loot.
Crap,
that was a big wave.
Big old waves.
This is nice. All right, up I go.
Oh god, that's making me feel seasick, literally.
Are you landlubbers?
Oh my
landsmen, god. Landsmen, the lot of you.
Let's go stand out here, that seems
it's
safe.
A beautiful thing to land, it's a lot more predictable than these waves.
Are we going to this island straight ahead of us?
No, we don't know where we're going yet.
Well, the compass is pointing at it. Might
well, there's
be
an island
it.
Straight ahead of us.
Turn east.
Turn
west.
Turn east?
Who's driving? Yahtzee?
Me, I'm following the compass.
Alright. We'll know if we pass it and the compass turns around.
Open ship flag box. Oh, that's adorable. Look, we got a Valentine's Day flag. You're welcome.
I don't think it's this island.
No, it's like we're going straight past it.
Zoom, Geburtstag, field.
Start turning right once you get past this rock.
Yeah, I'm avoiding the rocks.
Is that happy birthday?
In German.
In German, yes. Geburtstag.
Oh, okay. Wow, that is very unappealing.
If you want to say Merry
that
Christmas
is very
in
unappealing.
German, if you want to say Merry Christmas in German, you say Fröhliche Weihnachten.
It's a very crunchy language.
Certainly good.
Right? Nick, you're not helping.
Mach schnell.
My little schnell.
Remember when I was in high school, the teacher delayed for several lessons teaching us what the German word for father was.
Vater? Oh, because they didn't want everyone to be like, Vader!
Vader?
No, because it's pronounced Vater. And she knew we'd make hay out of that.
Did you?
The German for grandfather is Großvater.
Großvater. Middle school humor. It's great.
The funny thing is, gross is just large, and so that's like this is my father and my large father.
Yeah, pretty much.
Your larger father. This big daddy.
This is my dad, and then my larger dad who could beat the shit out of my other dad.
Alright. Looks like we're course correct a little bit.
There's a rat down here. Oi,
yeah,
eat it.
That's how you know it's healthy.
And I'll catch it.
Doesn't the rat usually mean that we got water?
Oh, there
who's,
he
who's
is.
Playing Beth?
I'm trying to make a friend. Bagpipes.
Poseidon Energy with a $2 dono. Thank you so much. Very raunchy tonight at the Escapist. This hasn't been very raunchy.
We've all been to the sex tent.
I'm a good Christian. God-fearing lad.
All of us, we wouldn't exist if it weren't for sex tents all around the world. Sex tents, fuckers, yurts, PPTPs.
PPTPs.
Oh, isn't that what the poem said? Where is it?
That's what the riddle said.
Oh.
Looks at the doctor and says, "Doctor, I think I'm a yurt and a teepee." And the doctor says, "You're too tense."
Ah!
How do we keep playing Happy Birthday? I keep changing it.
Just make your own. Just freestyle it. That's what I want. Where is it? Where is mine going to? There it is. Anyway, here's Wonderwall. Dan, 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 dan.
Scout ahead, Agnes.
Oh.
Ross, you want to do something fun?
What?
Come here. You want to do something fun?
Always? Right, what? No, all right.
I'm down here.
What? Hold on. Tell me what kind of fun.
Climb into cannon.
That kind of fun.
Do it.
Next particular brand of fun.
Will you harpoon me back? Yeah. That's what I'm wondering.
The mermaid will bring you back.
I don't try. I've already made sweet love to a mermaid, and I ended up at the green ship.
That's how you get barnacles on your booty.
Your booty. Had it on the starboard side bow. Nope, it was definitely not me booty.
That side bow is redundant. The bow is the side.
Right.
Oh!
Side bows.
So what are you doing down there?
He's blowing everything.
Jeez.
You know what? It's time for a bit of ship 101.
Did I kill you?
Oh, I think you did.
So this is what he gets for hurting my sweet dog, Agnes.
It's kind of like
I sent your dog on a scouting mission.
Okay, that sounds nice.
Yeah, see? Isn't bow the front?
No, that's the stern.
What's the front no, is
the
rear.
The prow is the front.
Did you just say the front is the rear?
No. No, the stern is the rear. The prow is the front.
But it's what happens when you're on a boat too long. So, all right, the front, the bow... No, the stern is the front. All right, the sternum? I'll remember this.
I think we might be heading towards that island. Let me just circumnavigate it to be sure.
Yep, how about it? We're a little linguistical.
Were you guys circumnavigated when you were babies?
I am Hispanic, so no.
I also am not circumnavigated.
We are members of the hood.
Burn granny.
Really, it's just assassins or Templars.
Who's coughing? Is someone throwing up again?
It's
probably be Nick. All he does is drink. Who? Oh god, the back's on fire.
The boat's on fire.
I need a bucket and I need water.
Yeah, someone put that out, please.
There's a coconut and a bucket. Now I'm on fire. Wait, I got it? What? How'd that work? Well, I fixed it. What makes me employee of the
crazy.
Month?
Oh, there it goes. Cannon
I'm increasingly
Cove.
Certain this is the island.
Cannon Cove?
This is definitely an island.
Rising the sails.
All right, hold on. That cloud looks like a skull with a big mustache. Oh, look, it's the DreamWorks logo over on the right.
Oh, yeah.
There's the little boy fishing.
Might not be there right now. That's why Shark Tale's the best one. He actually sticks the hook in. And it has Will Smith.
God, you and your fucking Will Smith. Did you see I Am Legend 2?
Of course I did.
Two with the big
wait
the,
two
they're going with the alternate ending 20
yeah,
years later
another one.
Like starring Michael B. Jordan, and they said they really want to go for a Last of Us vibe, and I'm like
oh.
I think there's already a show on TV with a Last of Us vibe.
Yeah, it's called The Walking Dead.
No damn it, Frost.
Okay, lower the anchor.
Oi, can either of you translate? What is that big squiggly yellow thing way out there?
It's a... something.
Those are, like, usually points of interest for some sort of quests or events. Or...
tourist traps, eh?
Yeah.
All right, follow me, kids.
Off I go.
I got the compass out.
Hey, Briggsy.
Did we need anything from the...
Oh, I have done
fire
this
heat,
before.
Soon there'll be more than just words.
All fire, all following, single file, Captain Greybeard.
Yeah, we need to be on top of that.
So, Marty, there are 74 islands in Sea of Thieves, as the game just told me.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, so, it feels like
how many of them don't look like all the rest of them?
Yeah. Is it like in Solitaire, where you have billions of permutations, but it feels the same after three?
Yeah. Okay.
Nice and easy now. Oh!
What a shot.
Well, there's treasure here.
That's for a good omen.
Ooh, a seafarer's chest.
Okay, I'll bring this here. We'll get this all the way back.
Yeah, you. Right. Yeah, we'll pick that
there's
up.
There's a bunch of treasure over here.
We want to
there's a bunch of shit here, yeah. Maybe we should have brought the boat here.
You know what, Marty? Let's go get the boat.
Should we bring the boat?
If we're gonna
you guys
want to
go on the quest and Frost and I...
Wait, there's a goddamn pier right there.
There's a boss. We're about to kill a boss.
All right, let's go. I'm going.
I can hear them. Let's kill them.
We're coming.
This way, where I am.
I'm on the way.
You ran away. You got ants in your pants. You gotta get those ants.
We're not using directional. Come here. Captain knows what he wants. Let's go.
Oh, I see this fucker. This shitty Briggsy bear.
Been looking for
this fight takes
a, looks
this,
cool.
This fight is tough, by the way.
I want
mostly,
his hat.
Mostly changed it. He takes a lot of kills.
This game is tough.
He takes an inordinate amount of time to kill.
This is a low poly game.
You haven't had us.
That's why it'll take
even
longer.
You know that difficult. Oh, that was a bad idea.
His cannon does big old boomies. We should have brought the ammo crate.
There's an ammo crate just... right here, behind you.
Oh, where?
Right where I am.
Oh no, I don't want to go back to the green ship.
Guys, hello, Briggsy.
To the green ship with me. Goodbye, everyone.
No, I can save you.
Oh,
he's making all these fucking skellies.
How do you heal in this game?
You eat
food.
Oh my god.
Ow. That is gnarly.
I'm dead. Save me from death.
First.
Oh, I had those bombs. Yeah.
There's no saving from death. There's only stalling the inevitable. Where is he?
Yeah, did anyone still have bombs left, or did we just use them on each other?
I have fire bombs.
Throw it at Briggsy.
Okay. Alright. Let's see, how do I throw this thing? Alright. Oh! Oh, I might have overshot.
I gotta think of a different song.
Oh my god, it brought me all the way back to the fucking boat.
Ooh, I found a gunpowder.
Take
barrel.
Me to church, I'll worship like a dog at the shrine of your lies.
This is,
I'll tell
this
you
is
my
the dumbest thing I'm gonna do in this game, but if it works, it's gonna be good. Please don't turn around.
Shanty.
Please don't turn around, shoot me. Please don't turn around, shoot me. Oh god.
Are you trying to bring...
No, I don't have any ammo! Fuck!
Are you bringing an exploded barrel to him?
I walked an exploding barrel right up to him, yeah.
Come on, Anus.
It worked! Ow, I'm dead now. It was worth it.
Coming! We parked the ship in the most... in probably the least
yeah.
helpful spot.
We can aim a cannon up there and shoot yourself back up there.
Here's the thing.
It's actually not a bad idea.
We did offer to repark it.
I think it is a bad idea.
It's a great idea.
It's like an elevator.
Wait, can it actually work that way? I'm gonna try it.
Just unload the cannonball and then load you up and aim up high and shoot yourself up there.
All right, use cannon. Load cannon. Unload.
Wait, tried to see if there was a faster way to go around the other side of the island, and
there is not.
So do not go that way.
How do I stuff myself in? That's not working. All right, Nick. Come on.
It's time. Yarr.
What?
Just load yourself into the cannon. Yeah, do
it. How the hell?
Just go to the front of the cannon.
Oh, the front of the... I see it now.
Right. That's where you put the cannonball.
Oh, hey, I did have firebombs.
Hey, we're here. Oh, shite. Overshot.
I never asked to be cursed. You'll regret this.
Ow. No, I don't want it.
Right,
oh, I don't want it.
Oh, that cannon.
Coming.
Back up a little bit. I'm throwing a firebomb.
All right, all right. Oh, I'm on fire. Stop, drop, and roll.
Good okay. God, how long does this last? Here's the firebomb. Where's the boss?
Behind us. Somewhere. Oh, God. No, he's teleported. He's teleported.
Oh, bugger.
It's right where you just were. Oh, there he is. Oh,
ah, you bastard.
Those fucking blunderbusses.
Tell them my story, Captain. Make a shanty about
it. Hey, here, quick.
Hey, get up, get up, get up.
It's a horrible time. No. I see a light. Now I see you.
Ooh, pig.
Oh, good God. Good gravy. Oh, it's a very condescending pirate.
Okay, let's just avoid when she does that.
Taking another nap here.
Oh, bugger me. I need the pomegranates. Did
you think I was alone? Don't do it. He'll be taken to the underworld and be forced to stay 4 months out of the year.
There's nothing personal. I just really want to kill
you. I know, you keep saying.
Oh, God. My God. That's the one that takes me there. Just dying in a bush slowly.
Is there an ammo crate over there you guys found?
I haven't found another one since the top.
Is it possible to harpoon the boss to the ship?
Break it to the ship? Yeah. Can we lock the boss in the bridge? In the brig?
Usually.
Oh, Chivos!
Usually I lead him down to the beach and start shooting with the cannonballs because he takes a long time to kill.
Oh, bugger!
I died.
Ow!
What? This is a shared afterlife.
Yeah. Hey guys. How's it doing?
Well, I hope they don't get their health back.
They do not. They do not win.
Okay, if we all get back to the ship, we should take the ship back to that beach.
I'm driving it anyways. I should have went with my parking. My valet instincts kicked in. All right. I'm only going to use one sail because it's just me driving it.
Yeah, we're all about to be there.
All right.
Yeah. Here we come.
There we go.
Okay, let's raise the anchor.
That is rule 452 of pirating. Always park.
This is interesting, Yahtzee. You are standing above the anchor.
It looks fine on my end. Above the anchor. We're all
Yahtzee is literally Jesus right now, walking in air.
Well, that's on you.
You've been drinking again, Nick.
Maybe.
Oh, it's all right. The big ones hurt, Yahtzee. It's all right if it's a little small.
Just use this harpoon.
Is he on this beach?
Do you think they're still going to be at the beach?
Yeah, he doesn't respawn.
Oh, yeah. What happens if you beach a boat? Just wondering. Asking for
No. Who's turning left? Wait, turn left. Turn left.
Turn it left. Turn it left. This thing only goes so left.
Grab those treasures.
Shit.
I'm going to the basement.
Oh, nice. There we go. Looks like a little anteater just.
Okay.
Getting so we need to sail to the other side of the island.
That's it, not a port, it's a dock. There we go. Nice.
Well, if we want to shoot the boss with the cannonballs, I think we gotta go to the other side.
Harpoon me in there.
This is right where I died, right here.
Beauty. There it is.
He's all not right. On the beach. He was
someone
on
anchor.
The beach.
Someone anchor.
Let's bring the boss to the beach.
The brakes!
Well, then we can't win.
Appreciate the hustle. Look at that. Oh,
yeah,
beauty.
We can't aim any of the cannons where he's going to be.
The best Parker in the high seas.
We don't need the ship's cannons.
But low seas, too.
You,
Hey, what's wrong? Lost your own set of cannonballs. Get your ass in here.
Bring the boss down here. Make him chase you down here.
I'll just bring this ammo crate we've got.
All right, Marty. We're bait now. Right and left bait.
Let's bring them.
Like Twix bars.
Yeah, bring them down to where the boat is. I'll get it in position.
Bigsby Bear, where are you?
Bigsby. Your mother was a hamster.
Skellies.
And father smelt of elderberries.
I see a skelly, but not Papa Skelly.
Trilla, they've evacuated?
They didn't.
Yeah, got some skellies.
Hear dramatic music.
If you hear dramatic music, he's by you.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, come to you, Frost.
Okay, I'm dropping this crate of ammo right here.
Bring him down to the beach.
Yeah, let's see if we can.
I feel we have two separate objectives here. This will go well. Yes. Oh, it's kind of working. Watch out for that cannon move of hers. Oh, God.
Yeah, even from far away.
Nah, it might just be the effect that barely did anything to me.
Okay, slowly.
It's kind of working, Nick.
She's slowly making her way downhill.
Okay, I'm getting the boat in position.
I'm out of bully toes. Yachts has run off with the ammo.
It's right. The ammo is right here.
Oh, there it is. All right.
Okay, bringing her down.
What are you fighting? Oh.
Where's she now? She just night crawlered.
She night crawlered.
Oh yeah, she's getting closer to shore.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right. Oh Nick, you moved the boat. You should have moved the boat.
I'm getting it in position.
You should have kept it where it was, because that's where we're bringing
we
it.
We could not shoot the cannons there. There was one cannon that would not hit the dock there, so we had to move it.
Oh boy. Here I go. Back to the slimy deep.
Yeah, it just turns out that turning a ship takes a lot of work.
Okay, she's on the beach.
Okay, I'm coming back
this
around.
This is hard.
I'm about to die, so.
How do I open this door?
Yep, I died.
You just gotta wait.
Oh. She's probably gonna go respawn back.
She does not respawn at the normal spot. Once we start the fight, it does not end until we finish it.
No, but I mean, she went back up to the top.
Who the fuck's that?
Huh? What?
There's dudes.
Who's this guy? Hey, he looks just like you. They're twins.
There's people.
Hero Hawthorne, guardian of Athena's fortune.
Okay.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, someone said we were filling with water. Ah.
Yeah, they were big liars, apparently.
They're big liars to me. You don't trust my driving?
No, they thought I hit something. I did hit something, but not enough to do damage.
Right. Where the hell are we?
Right at the beach. I had to get us in cannon range.
Me boyo.
We were on the dock.
So far out.
Yeah, it takes time to turn the boat.
All right. It's going to park it exactly where I had it to, I bet.
Nope.
What a day to die again and again and again.
We're gonna get real close.
There were other people in the afterlife.
Yeah, that was weird.
Yeah.
There were twins too.
Don't dock. Don't hit the dock.
Don't dock. Okay. You're driving.
Yeah, no, I saw Yahtzee with the harpoon.
Oh, right.
There they are. They're Skelly's
in the water.
All right, anchor us now. Anchor us. Anchor us.
Anchoring. We're anchoring. Anchorage has been lowered.
Thank you.
There they are. Oh, hell yeah.
There you go.
Almost like I knew what I was doing.
Ooh, we did it. I can't see.
I can't Everyone see.
Stop firing. I'm not even sure. Oh, no. Keep my right.
Hold on. I got the telescope.
This is like every anime where they're like, they gotta be dead, and then Goku just walks out of the fire.
Get the telescope out. Boy, I tell you. Yeah, there. Keep going. Keep shooting.
It doesn't. Is it taking any damage?
Yes.
I think so.
I promise. This takes a stupid amount of time. Stuff.
If you say so.
I have done this fight before.
Come harpoon it.
when you see the little...
If you need more cannonballs, go downstairs to the red barrels.
Alrighty, I'll go provide you guys with balls. Where are you? That's treasure.
It's those three red
There's
barrels.
Red barrels.
Downstairs.
Alright, got a couple of them. Wait, these are chains.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
for shapes.
Different types
of... Oh, this don't work too well on skeleton bosses.
Good news is we were out of cannonballs.
Well, did you try all three?
We are completely out of cannonballs.
Well, I say we give them the old ball and chain. We are completely out of Here, I've got this Christmas ornament.
We are not out of that. You gotta try the other barrels. We have plenty
of right. Alright, well, you guys keep shooting.
Ah! Loading a blunderbuss. Not that place. I missed. Loading a firebomb. And the water seems counterproductive.
Disappeared again.
Yeah.
Oh, you've triggered her.
She's still
Watch
right
on
here.
Your right. No. Careful. Nick, don't shoot.
Stay back.
Yeah.
What? Wait, who's shooting next to me? Oh, it would be Marty.
Well, I don't think we were the ones that blew them apart. I think
yeah,
it
was
her.
Alright, fair.
But you are missing her, yeah.
I can't see where this covering fire is going. Oh, suppressing fire. She's moved again. Can she be harpooned? Look at this right here. That's what we call emergent
gameplay.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try guns.
Ow!
Whoa! Alright, I'm on the way to.
Oh, Chad asked a good question. We tried using Agnes Quiver as ammo. Not yet.
Would never. Not my dog.
Wouldn't work.
Hashtag not my dog.
Oh, and it is a good shanty about beating boss pirates.
Stop raising skeletons. This is like a fucking World of Warcraft boss.
She's a necromancer. That's all she's got left.
So I lied. I have done this tall tale
She's
before. I have not done the tall tale after this.
Well, how have I aggroed her? Jeez. Watch out. Watch out. Oh!
I've had a rock between me and her, and I've still got flown to the heavens.
Oh, good God, man.
I need my sniper rifle.
There we go.
Right. Disappearing trigger gun.
Where's the ammo at?
There she is.
There she is.
Ammo. I think there's ammo here on the beach, right where I am.
I'm coming, Lee. I'm coming. Nice. Thank you. Oh, lovely.
I hit Y to reload.
There we go. I can't imagine my starter pistol would be doing too much. What? Why is she shooting me?
What did I do?
Why do I keep drawing aggro? Oh, I got stabbed. In a not good spot. Oh, the soul's being sucked out of me.
I never asked Fucking skellies.
Being How pulled into the sex tent.
I told you, it takes a long time.
I'm in limbo. A solo venture for me.
This lady endears herself to me less and less.
Can't imagine you were too fond of her to begin with.
Well, I did shoot her in the face 90 times.
You hear that, y'all? She really wants to kill you.
Yeah, I know.
Sorry, lads. We've only been shooting at her all day. We have her once we go under cover of nightfall.
Time to live with the odds. No. Not bad for Very a quick.
Stand still and die. Oh, God. She's very bossy. Oh, I just got back here. Guys, she never asked to be cursed.
I know.
But I still think we can win. She's also a little too fast for me. Oh my god, I'm being shot. She never has to be cursed. Oh my goodness. You're holding your own quite fine. Oh no.
Ooh. Where, let's see here.
Get her away from the ammo. There it is.
Oh. Huh. All this.
I can't even bloody see her now.
Shoot at the name.
Shoot at the name.
I want to see if she's doing her big wind-up attack.
Oh, just assume she always is. Excuse me. Ah, there you go. Oh, that's not good. Wait. Bloody hell. Alright.
Am I hitting her?
I have an ass hair of health left. This isn't gonna go well. Who's there? Oh, Angus, get her. Second boy.
Oh no.
Where'd she go?
She said stay back. Oh. She warned us.
Yeah, she does that.
I see somebody died over there.
Somebody want to pick up my Mr. Incredible body?
Let me kill a skelly. I'm coming.
Agnes, help.
I'm coming. Stay alive.
Too late.
Stay alive.
I'm fading. Oh. Here come the credits. Matthew Broderick, is that you?
I'm having my doubts, I must say.
That anything's actually happening? Uh-oh, run away.
You're pathetic.
Don't get to you.
I hope that did something.
What the hell?
Fireworks. The fireworks coincided with her just turning around and immediately shooting me in the head.
Good. Where is she now? You know what? Let's come throw the firebombs at her.
Nick, why don't you try vomiting on her? See if it works.
That probably does work.
What? What does vomiting on someone do?
Makes them unhappy. Vomit. Gets Yahtzee to yell at you.
Where's she gone?
Did you guys scare her off? We were so close.
No, she's like right here somewhere. Here. Hi, Skellies. Hi, all you Skellies. I hate all you.
We're definitely not going to beat her in the dark, I tell you that.
Feels like she should have a little health bar. Just so we know. Just to reassure me.
I found
my diegetics, Marty.
My diegetics.
I do, yes. I believe in the power of friendship and anime.
Now stand still and die. No, you stand still and die.
I'm regretting this. I told you.
Yeah, I'm certainly regretting it.
You got her? Oh no. She just TP'd behind me. Help!
She's gotta be pretty close.
She's nightcrawlering me.
Damn.
Oh god. There we go. By the laws of this fight has gone on too long, I think we're almost there. Oh,
your name's Captain Briggsy, is it? I didn't quite pick that up.
She thinks very highly of herself, too.
Oh, actually I was. How nice to see you.
Doing the thing.
Oh, bugger.
I was plenty away from that one. Sweet. Never asked to be cursed, guys.
I didn't ask for this.
We're cursed with this fucking boss fight, I tell you what.
We are cursed.
Yeah, I really don't. I don't understand why they have never patched this so that it's not ridiculously long.
Oh. I'm glad she told me she was over here.
Stay back.
Oh.
Oh no, she's doing the thing.
Is she? Yeah, that's the one.
Ow.
Is it actually doing anything to you? You're so far away. Excuse me, I'm just gonna reload in front of her. We've almost run out of ammo.
Pick up ammo patches from the
little
skeletons.
Alright. Thank you.
She never asked to be cursed. Really, it's quite sad the 15th time she says it.
Who are you? Adam Jensen now.
Yeah. I never asked for these.
She's getting gotten a sword out. Maybe that means things are changing.
She's summoning more skeletons.
Stab, stab, stab.
She's doing the thing. I do indeed regret this.
I need more coconuts.
Oh, someone shoot me. Poor Angus, he's trying to hide. Hey.
Oh, we did it!
Hey.
Oh, we done it. Wait.
Well done, lads.
Oh, that scared
we
me.
Were doing something. And now I'm dead.
I got her
wait,
skull.
What? I got you. Oh, God.
I've got her skull. What the?
I'm going to resurrect me. It'll be nice.
Yeah,
staying alive. Staying
oh,
alive.
Thank you.
Agnes, quick. Come and piss on this skull.
Bro, I was starting to lose my mind there. It's a bit... Yeah. I've come to bargain, Dormammu.
That's like where most of my friends like basically were like, after that boss fight, no more.
What do we do with her skull?
I think we got to take it back to the port.
Oh, great. Some sailing. I almost forgotten how.
Yeah.
That was like a Destiny raid. I've never played a Destiny raid, but I imagine
that's
like a Destiny raid.
That was the fucking Lich King.
Destiny raids at least have puzzles attached to them.
That felt like a puzzle.
Do they?
Puzzle of art. Should we still be doing this?
Yeah, are we actually doing damage to her? That was
the
puzzle.
Real game?
Yeah, usually you just stock up on cannonballs and unload on her on the beach.
Hubba hubba.
Right. Where are we heading?
Plunder
back
out
to Plunder.
Hey.
Oh, man. Don't love the land anymore.
Ooh, the Reaper's hideout.
Had enough of the land.
Where are we going?
Plunder outpost.
Oh, wait, why don't you kill me? I figured it'd be cheaper than wasting coconuts.
Right there, you missed it.
Yeah, I see the coconuts, because when we spawn next
go down,
time,
straight down.
South by southeast.
Yeah.
There's a player ship on the way with one of them barrels that
marked
them
to
death.
They better not take
the Reaper's
at
this.
What are you? Who are you? 50 Cent now?
Speaking of 50 Cent, move. Do not pick me up.
Okay, we want to go south by southeast, I believe.
My favorite rock festival in Austin, Texas.
South by southeast?
I think so. Happy
Why
birthday,
is every
Captain
song
Briggsy.
Happy birthday?
You can change
Just
it.
Change the song.
How do you change it?
You can change
fire.
The song. Oh.
Alt fire. Oh, cool. Shanties. Oh my god, I didn't know that.
Do the summon the Megalodon one.
That's a thing.
On shuffle. This is piratey.
That's more like it.
Which song is that? Is that the summon the Megalodon?
Sure.
What is that? The Jaws theme song. Why are these sails not directed right?
The wind's coming straight out of our faces.
Oh god, I hate it when it does that. Alrighty, me gents. What happens next?
We gotta go back to Plunder Outpost.
Plunder Outpost?
Go to the outpost, we sell the skeleton,
we gotta take
the
scroll to the Tall Tale, yeah.
And then when we end the stream, we do the secret stream that people aren't allowed to watch.
Unless you're subscribed to the Patreon.
Public Enemy 333, been a member for 15 months in early access. First time watching the stream live. Long time fan. Thank you so much, Public Enemy.
That's just the Pirates of the Caribbean theme.
They probably got the rights licensing? To it for the... They had the Pirates of the Caribbean DLC, so maybe they have rights to the song.
That's great. They're like, we want Captain Jack and the song. That's it. Oh, yeah. Our cannons. Oh, no, we're out of cannonballs.
I loaded them all.
All right. Nice. Good old Nick and his trustworthy load.
Boy, we're not making terribly fast progress.
Nicholas Calandra and his trustworthy load.
Someone angle the sails the other way.
All right, angle in the sails.
Angle in the dangle.
Angle in the sails.
The wind's just right.
You know, if you sail this backwards, you might be able to catch an angle. Put her in reverse.
That's not how wind works.
Maybe that's how the boat works.
All right, college boy, don't tell us how wind works.
He didn't go to college. Don't hold that against him.
Being a college boy is a state of mind.
It really is, though.
Nick and I went to college. We're both dumb as shit.
It's called being a drunk all the time.
You don't have to go to college to pick up drinking.
Managed to pick up a large amount of debt.
Yeah, what a great way to start life.
I got you some manacles.
Manacles?
There should be a player ship with one of them reaper barrels. There, I see him.
Listen,
let's kill him.
If we didn't like when our thing was taken, I wouldn't like when... We gotta sell this thing. We gotta finish this quest.
We better watch out for them because they're attacking other players' boats. Which means they're probably going to be coming for us.
That's the best defense, isn't it?
I say we go out in a blaze of glory.
Well, if we lose this thing, we have to do the quest again.
Okay, well, enough said.
Well, so, as I'm a stand-in, I vote for it. Because I wouldn't have to deal with the consequences.
when we get close to the outpost, I'm jumping in the cannon and shooting myself onto the island.
Yep, alright, that's exactly what Solid Snake
would do. Where's that skull that we need? Is it in the captain's quarters?
I put it on the fancy table.
Thank you. Got that. Putting it up here. So.
Oh, I can see the enemy ship on the map. That's cool.
Yeah, they're
turning
have a
straight towards us.
Yeah, they have a reaper's chest.
They are. Yep. Yeah, you better get us to wherever we need to go and fast, because they're looking right at us. Oh, hold on.
But they're still shooting at us.
They're going the other way. They're looking the other way.
Yeah, they're fighting
can't
a sloop.
Can't get there any faster.
Trying to dupe the sloop.
Wait, isn't that a piddly little ship?
What's that music? I've never heard that before. I always get scared when I hear music.
I hear no music.
I just heard a tune of something.
I think you're just a little paranoid.
Man, they are going ham on that sloop.
Yeah, they are.
That's an enemy ship. It's got like green lights on it.
Yeah, they've got the Reaper's chest on their ship.
How tacky. They still got the Christmas lights on.
Hey, the ship with the Reaper's chest is sinking, I think.
Wait, what?
Or they both are, or they're falling over the horizon or something.
They're still fighting. I see them spinning on the map.
Yeah, they're having a bit of a scrap over there.
Maybe they're mating.
Is the island going to just straight ahead?
Yeah, it was straight ahead. Oh, hang on. Hold on. Maybe not the one that's right straight ahead.
Where's me binoculars? I want to see this.
Tell me what cardinal direction.
Okay. No, that's not the way. You want to be going southeast.
Oh, they're still going at it. Look at them go. This might be a mating ritual.
those two boats fuck?
I think they fucking. They're having the segs. Wait, I think one might have just gone down the drink.
No, I think they're both still fighting fit.
Oh, no, you're right.
I
don't like that he's starting to look towards us.
He's fighting people, Nick. I don't think he sees us.
Oh, yeah. He sees us.
He's got his own concerns.
He's so far away, he could never catch us.
We're not the main character of their story.
Yeah. I'm his villain of the week. Ding, ding,
that
ding,
sloop
ding,
is really going after them. That's funny.
It's probably those kids we met earlier.
Little tugboat going
for it. They were probably inspired by the power of Agnes Quiver.
They're inspired by you trying to molest them.
I did no such thing.
You're chasing after them, saying, "Come and look at this puppy I've got."
I wanted them
that's
to look
they
at
do,
the
that's how it works. That's how they
my
do
Agnes.
It.
Have you never been shown a dog that wasn't inside a white van yet? What?
How close are we to plunder?
The correlation here. It's
either come and look at these puppies or come and have some of my free candy that I keep in my van.
Someone confirm that
you
we're
need
still
to head. You need to head south.
Okay, well we got to.
Yeah, pretty much south.
Okay.
Well, boys. Oh, I think I shot this sail. These don't take damage, do they?
I hope not.
Alright. There's a hole in one if there is. Oh, baby, look at
it. Alanus Quiver. Don't whittle on the prowl.
I've lost all my instruments. What happened to them?
Did
she take them? She was
okay. You're heading for the pointy island we're pointing at now.
All
right. You see?
The pointy island we're pointing at. So
chicken. Chicken.
Yeah, this one.
Chicken Isle. Where's Chicken Isle? There's Chicken Isle.
Oh, I found the shanties, I did.
Hey, this this crate says it has to go to Sanctuary Outpost.
We gotta turn in this tall tale first.
Does this make the trip more dramatic, Marty?
Hey, Doggy Denton. In a slightly upsetting way.
Love me a good herka jerkin. What are those things called?
Hurry gurdy.
The jerk chicken.
Herka jerkin. Disney presents Hercules : herka jerkin.
Yeah. Oh no. Oh god. Reminds me of when I was a youngster and those
when
porn
I was
parody titles.
A began. Youngster, my captain put me into the sea. The
just
sea
the
of
black
Mar-
pearl.
He said, son, when you
You come up for us, no balls.
When you grow up, what?
Ow.
Oh.
The wind is just we're going just straight into the wind. What a pain.
Oh, well. Could be worse. There could be no wind at all.
Then we'd have to paddle. No.
When I was a cabin boy, me captain took me onto an island to bury some Spanish gold.
So, you won't be lured by dogs or candy, but you will be by gold.
Well, I am a pirate.
All right. You said you were a cabin boy.
Thank you for showing me my dog there.
You're an intern.
Trying to give him the piss
on you. Cabin
boy
still a pirate. It's like entry level on the Sims career track of pirate.
But considering a pirate is just a down on his luck privateer, a temporarily embarrassed privateer.
I think a pirate can be a privateer, and likewise.
No, because if you're licensed, you're a privateer. If you're unlicensed, you're a pirate.
But a privateer does piracy upon specific entities, though.
It's legal piracy, yeah.
Yeah, so it's all pirate.
There. You know it's dinner time? But there's piracy and there's privacy. Wow.
That's a different thing.
Yeah, that's just something I can't get on this boat.
All right, we're coming up on the island now.
That's what this.
I guess I'll start raising the sails.
That's what this hold needs. Right. Lower in the anchor.
No,
not
do
yet.
Not what does happen if you're going full speed and you press that button?
It tears a hole through space-time.
It's like a bag of holding.
I think it just wrecks your suspension.
I mean, at this point, we can just crash the boat, right? Ah. That's the end of the stream. It doesn't matter.
All privateers are pirates, but not all pirates are privateers. How about
that? Pirates are rectangles.
Okay, let's not hit the beach. Let's not do that.
Marty didn't care because the game's over. He's
I named this
today.
The HMS, not my problem
we just,
anymore.
We get a new boat every time we start. Well, who do I take this to? Do I take this to the sextant?
Yeah.
Everyone come to the sextant. I want to
the
sex we're all
dungeon.
Here.
Okay.
Hello.
Yeah. Because we took ages to kill that bitch and someone
we
bloody
all
well appreciate
it. Come, fellows, come to my sextant. You too, Agnes. Plenty of room for pups in the sex tent.
Go to the sex tent if they had someone outside flipping a sign. The big sign flipping arrow.
Hey, quit.
I've waited years for this moment.
Hey, quit.
So few people stop to wonder. Madam Olivia seems very excited.
Looks like her mascara has just been ruined.
She's just weeping for joy.
She's crying inside of the sex tent.
Throwing them. See if I can fish. Fish in the sextant.
Might catch crabs.
Oh no! Visions are not always
easy to interpret. What just happened to my captain?
I went to sleep.
Just had to put him down.
What is she doing? Oh, she's gonna do some cool with these skulls. Oh, and she's like drinking out of like a skull pipe?
What?
Uh-oh,
she's going
she's
to put
smoke.
The skull on her head.
She's created a gravity bong of some sorts.
she's gonna become
oh, that's
Captain
the good stuff.
Bravely.
It's glowing green.
Let her again.
Oh, she's sucking Brixby's essence.
Oh my goodness. Lucky girl.
Such a long life. There are many
I applaud her efforts.
But I can make out
continuously.
You guys want to eat communal coconut?
You know, applauding for others is just giving yourself high fives.
Suds, a dear friend who threads his way across the wildest oceans by the light of the stars.
You know, if I just leave the tent and listen to that him clapping, it sounds kind of funny.
If whilst in the sex tent, yeah, just. Yeah, you would.
The dog just makes it weirder.
Is she done blithering on yet?
No, she's still being dramatic.
Ooh, free fireworks. I'll have that.
Alright, she bid her adieus. There it is.
We finished
Yay!
It.
Yay!
We did the whole tale.
Chivos, chivos. Only 6% of people beat this.
Really?
Yeah, I was looking at the achievements for Hogwarts Legacy on Steam, and it was something I got the achievement for like beating the main campaign. It was something crazy like only 0.2% of players have gotten it.
To be fair, we did. The game just came out too.
Yeah, but you gotta assume a lot of. I'd have assumed more people than that would have been into the main campaign by now.
Nah, they're probably still stuck on the customization menu. Just making their wizard.
Trying to decide exactly what kind of twat they want to be.
Yeah.
All right.
Two back in about 90 minutes. Casey and I will be back with more Half-Life. Oh my god.
Oh yay! How far are you in that now?
I literally don't remember. We beat that big 3-level weird plant thing, and we went down to the basement, and we saw like a poison toxic river.
Good.
We made it to 6,000 on the Trans Lifeline charity, which means we
have
another
so much.
1,000
that,
to go for another
would
8 hours.
You
persona.
On the way to power up and then on a rail. Did you fall through a ceiling yet?
I feel like we've fallen through many ceilings.
Well, if you haven't fallen through a ceiling, you will soon.
Okay. Spoilers. We're about to fall through ceiling.
All right. Well, Half-Life next. Tomorrow, no stream tomorrow, but next Friday we start Adventures Live with the Season 2 post-wrap.
Oh, yes.
And then Saturday we'll have Wishlist and Game Night, which will be a sponsored Game Night on Web3 War, because we still have to do that, I guess. But hey, we're not paying for crypto. They're just giving us money, so oh well.
You guys are allowed to get just blind drunk during it.
Yes!
Are we? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Yes.
See if I can get it downloaded. It's at 99% still.
Hey, if they want to launder their money into our pockets, I'm okay with that.
Perfect.
It's a pretty simple game. It's like basically Call of Duty. If Call of Duty was like made with like $2.
Call of Dollar.
Call
and
of
then
budget.
Newly released on Sunday would probably be Wild Hearts, I believe Amy wanted to do.
Is that any good?
Everybody that's playing is liking it.
Well, KZ liked Wanted Dead, apparently.
Yeah, I saw you playing that.
Yeah.
Oof. All right. Well, thanks for all the super chats. Thanks for hanging out. And we'll see y'all back here in an hour and a half. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.